Turkey supplies 4 existing classes for Pakistani Navies. Nusantaraco, a Turkish company, has won a tender to build 4 corvettes for the Pakistani Navy, said Turkish National Defense Minister Nurettin Canikli on Thursday. Canikli called the agreement Turkey's biggest defense export in an agreement. This will be the biggest single export in the history of the Turkish defense industry, Canikli told Anadolu Agency. AA, the agreement is a milestone for the Turkish defense industry, which has proven its capability as a warship maker, added Canikli. Canikli also explained that the negotiations to win the tender had been going on for 6 months, and both parties agreed to build 2 corvettes at the Istanbul Shipyard and 2 others in the southern port city of Karachi. For your information, in May 2017, Turkish and Pakistani defense companies signed a memorandum of understanding to build 4 Ada-class corvettes for the Pakistani Navy under the MILGEM project. Although the value of the contract was not disclosed, Pakistani media reported that closing the sale of MILGEM would increase the value of defense business activities in Pakistan to US$1.5 billion. Pakistan's defense minister, Rana Tanveer Hussain, has told AA in December 2017 that the negotiation process has been completed and the construction of the ship will begin in the near future. The MILGEM National Ship Project includes the construction of a number of air-classes corvettes and frigates for the Turkish Navy. To date, 4 warships have been assigned and the 5th is under construction, Anadolu said, citing Turkish authorities. The Ada-class Navy corvette is 99.5 meters long, designed to carry out surface missions, anti-submarines, air defense, surveillance and reconnaissance with 93 crew members. The corvette is equipped with a 76mm cannon, a missile and torpedo, and a Seahawk helicopter. Maximum speed of 29 knots. Earlier in June 2016, the Turkish defense company, Defense Technologies and Engineering, STM, had won a tender to modernize Pakistani submarines, defeating the French DCNS. STM has also designed a 158-meter Pakistani Navy tanker, PNFT, built by Karachi Shipyard and Engineering Works, and commissioned in 2018. Recently in May, Ankara and Islamabad also signed an agreement to sell 30 Turkish helicopters. The AT-12T-129 helicopter was developed by Turkish Aerospace Industries, TAI, and Agusta Westland based in Italy. Banu, source, Nusantara News.